This video shows you how to install Ring Spotlight, a smart light that connects to the Ring app to strengthen your Ring of security. First, you'll need to insert your batteries. To begin, twist the front of the light counterclockwise and pull. Then, open the battery compartment. To do this, press the tabs on either side, then pull the cover off. Insert 4 D-cell batteries. Be sure to insert them in the direction indicated in the battery cavity. Now put the battery cover back on and press it firmly until you hear it click closed. Your spotlight is now ready to set up in the Ring app. If you wait longer than a few minutes to begin this process, you may need to put your spotlight back in setup mode manually. To do this, press the button. A Ring bridge is required for Spotlight to work with the rest of your Ring system. Only one is needed per home. Be sure to set up your bridge in the Ring app before continuing. To set up your Spotlight, open the Ring app and tap Set Up a Device. Then choose Smart Lighting and follow the in-app instructions to complete setup. Next, put your Spotlight back into its rear cover and twist the front clockwise to lock it in. The white motion detector dome should be on the bottom. Next, it's time to mount your spotlight. To get started, loosen the small screw at the bottom of its mounting bracket. Then, remove the spotlight from its bracket. Now, use the bracket as a template to mark the screw hole locations on your wall in the desired location. Then, drive the included screws into the 3 holes in the bracket. Finally, slide your spotlight back into the bracket in your chosen angle and tighten the screw on the bottom to lock it in. We hope this video has helped you set up your Ring Spotlight. Need more help? Visit us at ring.com.